Hello everyone, this is part 3 of the chapter Algebraic Expressions, and in this video we are going to solve some problems. So the first question we will solve is, if m is equal to 2, then we have to find the value of 3m square minus 2m minus 7 and 5m minus 4. So first let us solve the first question, that is 3m square minus 2m minus 7. So what we have to do, in place of m we have to put the value 2. So how we will write? We will write 3 into 2 square. That means in the place of m only I am placing this value. Minus 2 into 2 minus 7. So it will be 3 into 4 minus 2 into 2 minus 7. So it will be 12 minus 4 minus 7. So the answer will be 1. Next, let us solve part 2. It is 5 by 2. M minus 4. Same in place of m we will put the value 2. So we will write 5 by 2 into 2 minus 4. So these two get will cancelled. It will be 5 minus 4. The answer will be 1. Next question. If p equal to minus 2, then we have to find the value of this expression. So let us write minus 2p cube minus 3p square plus 4p minus or plus 7. So in place of p we will write the value minus 2. So we have to write like minus 2 into minus 2 cube minus 3 into minus 2 square plus 4 into minus 2 plus 7. So not only numbers get multiplied 3 times in case of power, the symbol will also get multiplied 3 times. So it will be minus 2 into minus 2 cube, that means minus 2 multiplied 3 times. So not only numbers will get multiplied, also the symbols. So minus into minus plus, plus into minus is minus. So we will write minus 8 minus 3 into minus 2 square, it will be 4, plus 4 into minus 2 plus 7. So minus 8 into minus 2, it will be 16. Okay, why? Because minus into minus becomes plus. It will be minus 12, plus into minus minus, 4 to the 8 plus 7. It will be better if you multiply symbols at the beginning. After that, multiply the numbers. So what we will get? The answer will be 3. Next question is, if a is equal to 2 and b equal to minus 2. So we have to find the value of these two expressions. So let us solve number 1. A square plus ab plus b square. So in place of a we will write 2, in place of b we will write minus 2. So 2 square plus 2 into minus 2 plus minus 2 square. So it will be 4 minus 2 into 2, it will be minus 4 plus minus 2 square is 4. Okay, so as you can see, A into B, that means it is minus 4, it will get cancelled and answer will be 4. Number 2, A square minus B square, that means 2 square minus minus 2 square, 4 minus 4, it will be 0. Next question, if P equal to minus 10, then we have to find the value of this expression. So the expression is P square minus 2P minus 100. So what we will do, we will put the value of P, that is minus 10 square minus 2 into minus 10 minus 100. So 10 square is, minus 10 square is 100. Minus 2 into minus 10 is plus 20 minus 100. These two will get cancelled and we will get the answer 20. Next is, simplify the following when x is equal to 2. So number 1, 3x plus 2 plus 5x plus minus 7. So first of all, we will break this bracket. It will be 3x plus 6 plus 5x minus 7. So these two are common terms, so we will add them. So 3 plus 5, 8x, and 6 minus 7, it will be minus 1. Now we will put the value of x, that is 8 into 2 minus 1. That means 16 minus 1, it will be 15. Now come to number 2. It is 4 2x minus 1 plus 3x plus 11. So if you break the bracket, it will be 8x minus 4 plus 3x plus 11. These two are common terms, so 8 plus 3 is 11x. And 11 minus 4 is plus 7. Now we will put the value 11 into 2 plus 7. That means 22 plus 7, it will be 29. Next is, simplify the following when A equal to minus 1 and B equal to minus 2. So let us solve number 1 first. It will be 2a minus 2b minus 4 plus minus 5 plus a. So we will put the value of a in place of a and value of b in place of b. So it will be 2 into minus 1 minus 2 into minus 2 minus 4 minus 5 plus minus 1. So 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Minus 2 into minus 2, it will be plus 4. Minus 4 minus 5, and plus into minus 1 is minus 1. So when you will solve it, you will get the answer minus 8. Let us go to number 2. The question is 2a square plus ab plus 3 minus ab. Now let us put the value of a and b. It will be 2. No, first we have to break the bracket. So we will write 2a square plus 2ab plus 3 minus AB. So we have got AB, AB. So we will write 2A square plus 2ab minus ab is plus ab plus 3. Now we will put the value. It will be 2 into minus 1 square plus minus 1 into minus 2 plus 3. So minus 1 square is 1, 1 into 2 is 2, minus minus is plus, 2 into 1 is 2 plus 3. So it will be 7. So I hope this topic is clear to you. Practice for these questions at home. Thank you.